begin, preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. In the large bowl, combine the butter, powdered sugar, and vanilla. Using an electric mixer, beat on low speed until blended. Then raise the speed to medium-high and beat until creamy and pale in color, about 2 minutes. Beat in the flour on low speed until blended and smooth. Next, take the dough out of the bowl and make it into a ball. Divide this ball into two halves. Place one half in a small bowl and add about 10 to 15 drops as your first food coloring. Make sure you don't add too much because in this case, a little goes a long way. Using a fork or gloves, mix the color into the dough until it is evenly blended. When the color is fully blended, place on a large sheet of waxed paper. Using a rolling pin, roll out the dough. Do the same steps for the second half using a different color. All of my change I spent on you. Where have the times gone, baby? When you are done tinting the second half, place on wax paper and roll. Yeah, I know it's hard to remember. When both of your colors are rolled, place one color on top of the other color and press firmly. Now that you have both colors stacked on top of each other, you want to roll it out a bit to make sure it's not too thick. Then you're going to roll it into a cylinder as shown in the video. After you have rolled your dough into a cylinder, it's time to cut the dough into slices and pieces. You're going to want to cut them into about a centimeter piece each or just a little bit less. You're going to want to cut off the ends, and in this case we made other things. Now it's time to put your cookies on the pan to go into the oven for 10 to 12 minutes. We recommend putting it in for 10 minutes and checking it with a toothpick, then putting it back in for however long you need. And voila! You have delicious cookies. Make sure to let them cool before you eat them. Please comment down below on what you think our next DIY should be. Please like and subscribe to our channel and have a DIY fantastic day!